sir. Please remain inside the base. It's our job to keep you safe. Safe inside the walls.
You want me to make your job easier?
Yes. Yes, sir. It'd help if you'd stop leaving without authorization?
That so? Then don't waste time protecting me. I can't wait around for supplies to appear.
Well, you might have to. My apologies. I understand your situation, really. But that doesn't change the answer. We have to ask you to remain inside, at least until the stun grenades arrive. They're en route.
They're sending stun grenades out here? That'll take years.
Well, yes, usually. But this time, I think you'll be pleasantly surprised.
Huh? What do you mean? Just what are you planning? All right, fine. I'll stay put. I just don't want HQ trying to run our lives out here. See how she takes care of even the tiniest detail? She's really looking out for us. Guess we'll just have to make do until the stun grenades show up. We can reuse the old stuff.
I'm sorry for arriving late. Thank you so much for coming all the way out here. I know it's not an easy trek.
Transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Mission commence.
Everyone's coming back safe. Be ready, Captain.
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
Thank you.
anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Hold on, I'm here.
Alyssa, I feel kind of bad for her. She hasn't had a real night's rest in ages. Alyssa thought there was a need for more satellite bases. She suggested it to the higher-ups, and naturally, was named the project lead. But then the work just piled on. There's too much to do. Construction oversight, labor, logistics, administrative tasks. God-eaters simply aren't trained for this. Normally, FINRA would have sent a specialist out here by now. You know, someone to push the papers. But of course, no one wanted to rely on HQ for handouts, so you won't see any specialists around here. And Alyssa? Well, Alyssa did everything herself. None of us knows how to actually make these things happen, but Alyssa spends every free moment studying up. FINRA's shown before that they're willing to abandon those bases. Naturally, the people there aren't real big fans. They mistrust us. Some even hate us. But Alyssa, she just keeps trying. I've never heard so much as a peep of complaint. You know, all this has got me thinking. Alyssa could definitely make director, right?